I've noticed that there is a lot about cats and cat litter at CES this year. There are five different companies competing in this space that I've seen, and right now I'm actually with Clementine Yang at the iKuddle booth to talk about the connected cat.
Yes. So what we are doing is we are not just selling a litter box, we are selling a smart home for cats. So as you can see now, this is a smart litter box. What makes it so special is it's the only litter box that actually packs the waste in a little bag. So it's like really clean, and like it's the cleanest litter box you can ever find. And besides the litter box, we're also like providing a water fountain and a smart feeder. So with the smart feeder, as you can see, there is a camera and there is a speaker. So with the computer vision, which we call it AI, so it can actually recognize like which pet it is. So if you have a ginger cat, a white cat, so you can actually analyze like how many times they're eating a day. And for the water fountain, because it's app connected, so you will be able to find like how many times your cats come to drink water. So so like with the whole system, like you can really like analyze your cat's diet and like how many times they eat a day. So it's like really good for their health. And yeah, that's why we call it smart home for cats.
If you've ever had an older cat, watching how much water they drink is incredibly important.
Yeah.
So I noticed that there is a camera on the feeder, yeah, so you can recognize which cat. I don't see a camera on the water fountain though.
Yeah, but there is actually a sensor like embedded in.
But does it know which cat drank? Maybe not.
Yeah. It's more for the food, yeah.
And I'm glad to see that there's no camera in the cat litter box for privacy reasons, because that just wouldn't be good. So inside this, it's kind of a big item we're looking at here. This cat litter box is maybe 3 feet tall.
Yeah.
You explained to me that there's a scoop down inside.
Yes.
That goes through and picks it up, and then does it shake it to
yes,
like to save the litter?
Yeah. That's like it can actually save like 50% of the litter, because it only collects the waste. But most of the other products, you know, like they just dump the whole thing. It's such a waste.
Yes, definitely a waste of waste. Well, thank you very much. How would people find out about iKuddle?
We already had a Kickstarter campaign. So you go to Kickstarter.com and you will find like iKuddle, like that's our brand name. So.
And it's iKuddle.
Yes.
Great, thank you very much, Samantha.
Thank you for your time.